Okay guys, here is the front door. There's the stairs down to the driveway area. Front door. These are the stairs down that lead to the garage. This is your entryway, kind of the living room area. On the entry level, this would be more like a family room type thing. This would be your master bedroom. Bathroom here, dual vanities, shower, super large walk-in shower, toilet. Walking from your bedroom down the hall, there would be another bedroom here. A little bit dark, there's no light in here. This would be bathroom number two. Nice tub, shower, toilet, vanity. Bedroom number three, also kind of dark, there's no light in here. Need a lamp. Back balcony area. So there's the front door again. Now we're going upstairs. And this would be more the main living area, kitchen, dining room area, another family room. There's your fireplace, mantle, TV would go there. Kitchen bar area. This would be your dining room area. Kitchen. Super nicely redone kitchen. Elise, I'm sure you're gonna like that. Bathroom number three, awesome soaking tub. So cool. There's the floors, by the way. Nice. This would be bedroom number four, I believe we're on. Maybe you could make this an office, something like that. Also, not a whole lot of light in here, sorry. And then this would be bedroom number five. No light, closets, and then there's another bathroom. Also really nicely done. Shower. There you have it. There's your balcony. And the second floor. Looking up the street, north, and that would be looking south, and if you look in the distance, you can see the ocean from here. So you're definitely a bike ride away from the ocean. It's a little bit far to walk, but you are super close to your school.